What's up, guys? I've got a new series for you. What is called the Silver Show, of where we talk about a specific and silver player. And for today's episode, we have got Marcio Azevedo. You probably know him, one of the popular Brazilian silver players on FIFA. And yeah, let's jump into some of his stats. So here we are, first with his like ultimate team info. So as I said, he's a Brazilian left back, which you probably knew before. 5-star skill moves. He's the only defender with 5-star skill moves, and that's what makes him very expensive. But I got a look and got him in a gold pack, later more on the price, but first some information. Marcio Azevedo got 87 pace, 63 shooting, 67 passing, 73 dribbling, 68 defending, and 63 heading. So all stats are decent and around a 70 except for his pace. So he is lightning fast, and another great thing about him is his shooting. It seems only 63, and maybe 2-star skill moves isn't that much, but he's got incredible long shots, believe me. So here we have a great view of all his other information. Azevedo is 5'8", born in 1986, and scored 3 goals out of 5 games, what is incredible for a left back. He's born in Brazil and also played for Botafogo in the Liga do Brasil as well. Now, on his value, he is expensive, I believe around 60 till 70k. I will search for that in a moment. But he's worth every penny. Maybe I played a little bit too less games to judge on him, but I know he's very good. His shots are incredible. His pace is good. I believe his sprint speed is like 93 or something. And he's great in every Liga do Brasil or Brazilian squad you have. I think his best formation will be 4-3-2-1. Because he's coming up front very much due to his high attack and work rate. That has his advantages, of course. But I think when you will play him like in a 4-3-3, he is always on the left wing formation. And in a 4-3-2-1 formation, the left winger or left forward is a bit more in a striker position. So if you want him and you do have a Brazilian team, try him out in a 4-3-2-1. Because when I played with him in that formation, he fitted in very well. Let's go on to his price now. Quickly go to the market. Settle in left back. Silver, Brazil, Liga do Brasil and Botafogo. Quickly check out some of his prices. There is one on the market that started with 150. And the current bid is like 50,000 at the moment. So I think his average is like 60k, and that's pretty expensive. But as I said, he's worth all the coins. And let's go into some of his game stats. First up, his skill attributes. 73 ball control, 74 crossing, 73 curve, 78 dribbling, 73 long shots, what does feel a lot more. 70 marking as well, 71 short pass, 74 shot power, and also his stand tackle feel a lot more than 72. After that, we have got his player information. 26 years old, as I said, 5'8", from Brazil, and he can play left back, left wing back, and left midfielder. He is left footed and got a high attacking work rate and a medium defensive work rate. 2-star weak foot and his magical 5-star skill moves. And then his physical attributes, 79 acceleration, 75 agility, 82 balance. And I felt that you can get him off the ball that easily. 74 jumping, 75 reactions, 93 sprint speed. His stamina is 79 and he's got 71 strength. And on his mental attributes, he does have 75 aggression, 70 interception, would also feel a lot better, and 72 attacking position. So to make a conclusion, I rather play him in a formation where he can come up lots of times, like in the 4-3-2-1 formation. For me, he's worth every penny, although he is very expensive. He's got an unbelievable long shot and is very pacey as well. I think he's the best left back I ever played with, actually. He scored pretty often for wing back for me and got also like 3 assists in 5 games as well. I can't do that much skill moves, but when you can, Azevedo is with his 5-star skill moves, a very nice player for that. And this was it for today. I hope you liked it. You can make in a comment a suggestion for what player you would see next time. Please also leave a like and subscribe if you have enjoyed it. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and all the luck for you and your family in 2013. And until the next time, bye.